and responsible for a string of crimes, including capital murder. In our arrest attempts, we've tried the FBI, SWAT, and even the U.S. Armed Forces, and all resources have proven inefficient. However, there is great news. There's a new team of all female bounty hunters from the University of Texas, none other than Umoja. Problem is, they are still in training, and we only have 48 hours to launch our mission. Will they graduate in time? And will they be able to help capture this vicious criminal?
For homicide detectives, the clock starts ticking the moment they are called.
He didn't even see a gun, probably.
That's him.
See the gun right there.
Of solving a murder is cut in half.
You got it, Kevin.
If they don't get a lead,
racing the sun right now.
Within the first 3 hours.
That was him.
Thank you.
your regularly scheduled program for this breaking news.
Hasta los dos, hasta los dos, and it talks about hasta los dos. Now you can have a bet on what condition you have to show everybody your business to show.
Six hours.